Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Wednesday morning. We've seen a whole lot of fog during the overnight, but as the fog thins out quickly this morning, we'll brighten things up. We'll get into the sunshine by lunchtime. In fact, some areas may see it even sooner, with temperatures then soaring up through the 50s. Our high temperature likely to be in the low to mid 60s in the greater Portland area. A little bit warmer to the south, a little bit cooler farther to the north. This warm up is only for today. We've got a cold front off to our west. You can see the showers as they're pushing through the Great Lakes, and that brings a much colder air mass back in here late tonight and during the day tomorrow. But for the afternoon, we'll see partly sunny skies. There goes the front with the showers pushing from the mountains to the coast. And now tomorrow, interestingly enough, by tomorrow during the evening, there may be snow coming down in southern New England after temperatures today are soaring up to near 70. In fact, some of those flakes may brush York County. That system primarily misses us. A better chance of dealing with some wintry precipitation here Friday night. 8-day forecast then, 64 today, but back in the 30s for Thursday and Friday. Of the two weekend days, Saturday looking to be the brighter one.